The Abbotti cockatoo, Cockatoo sulphurea abbotti, is found only on Masakambing Island in the Masalembu Archipelago, deep in the remote Java Sea. The current total population is only 20 birds. The Indonesian Parrot Project and Konservasi Cockatoo Indonesia have focused their efforts on the Abbott's cockatoo since they are one of the rarest cockatoos in the world and on the threshold of extinction. They were discovered by Dr. W. L. Abbott in 1907, but not documented until 1917. Nothing else was reported until the 1980s, when men from Bali and Sumbawa Islands trapped hundreds of them, inducing their depletion. Initially, the Abbott's cockatoo was present on both Masakambing and its sister island Masalembu, but has since become extinct on Masalembu. In 1994, there were only 5 birds left. However, over the last 7 years, we've made significant progress by working directly with the local stakeholders in Masakambing, ceasing trapping and smuggling, and creating a successful conservation and pride program throughout the archipelago. The birds traditionally nest in dead trees. One of the inherent problems is that the weather is very unpredictable and there are a lot of strong winds that can blow down the nesting sites. Our first idea of artificial nests was rejected by the cockatoos. 4 birds have perished due to the nest trees crashing to the ground. The birds forage on a number of foodstuffs, including green mango, kadangdong, sukun, and mangrove. They also favor corn and raid the cornfields of the local people on the island.